It is NBA action on EA Sports. I'm Ed Cohen. Great to be joined by Jay Williams. Should be a terrific game here tonight. From Smoothie King Center in downtown New Orleans, tonight it's the New Orleans Pelicans getting set to match up with the Toronto Raptors. All right, here we go. Lowry to Valanciunas. Shot from the lane won't go. Pelicans have the basketball. Payton to Holiday. To Davis. And look out. Big finish at the rim.
I mean, with so much talk these days about three-point shooting and the spacing on the court and having versatile athletic wings, sometimes when you have a dominant big man, you keep giving him the ball. You let him be that anomaly.
Now pass stolen by the Pelicans. Almost, and he's not getting the call.
See, I don't like that shot right there. Pass the ball, get the defense moving, maybe set a hard screen.
Got a piece of it.
Jumping out the gym right now, Ed.
Great anticipation. Inside, he scores.
As a team, when you establish your dominance in the paint early, it's critical to your offense because it eventually opens up the perimeter down the stretch.
Leonard buries the three. He's too good to leave that open.
It's all about creating space with the dribble. Once you have that gap, you can beat somebody in a variety of ways. He chose a dagger with the three.
Randall to Payton. From the painted area, won't go down. Basket's good on the follow. Way to stay with it.
Great job using that shoulder to create contact with the defender without hesitation.
Lowry to Danny Green. Knocked loose. Ibaka. Danny Green to Leonard. Takes advantage inside after the miss from the perimeter.
That's the kind of defense they're going to play on him all night. Even though he made that shot, he knows there's nothing easy about this game.
Pelicans basketball. Holiday to Davis. Payton to Julius Randle. Fires the three. Defense played it well. Randle missed the three. That'll get out off the Raptors. Both teams tweaking their lineups. Here come some changes. Loose. Taken by the Raptors. Slams it down.
Oh, man, did you see that swiftness? He dunked that thing like a tennis ball.
It looked like that in his hand. Payton with the basketball. They trail by one. Payton. To Holiday. Here comes the screen. Holiday. That's rebounded by Toronto. To Leonard. And that'll be out of bounds. Last touch by the Pelicans. It'll stay Raptors basketball. Time to adjust. Both coaches making changes on the floor. Won't go down. No, I missed a short one there.
Closing out or contesting his shot is a really bad idea because now the offense knows they can extend you away from the basket, and that's away from your original position as being a help defender.
New Orleans has it. Holiday. Raptors come away with it. The shot denied by Okafor.
Continuous effort is the key for your team's success. No one this entire ballgame has quit on a play. That right there, that's what's going to help your team win this game.
To Payton. Holiday. Down low to Okafor. Rises for the slam.
An easy two. Get back on defense.
Leonard to Van Vliet. Down low for Leonard. With another basket there.
They're going to have to find answers defensively and quickly because he's carving them up in the first quarter.
It's Pelicans ball. Here comes the screen. That ends the first quarter. The Raptors in front. One quarter in the books. This has the potential to be a good one.
Well, both teams had their rhythm. They established the tempo that they wanted to play at. But ultimately, something has to give. Some team has to draw a line in the sand.
Ed Cohen, Jay Williams with you as we get things started here in the second quarter. To Payton. Trying to cash in. Won't go. He has to find better opportunities.
And it's never a great thing when you're talking to yourself.
Nice pace, sets it up, and slams it down.
If you didn't dunk that, then we would have to talk about it.
New Orleans will take it up. Payton to Holiday. To Payton. Won't go. He can do better than that.
And you hate to say this, but this is the reality of the matter. Sometimes it takes guys a little while to warm up into the game. Seems like they finally found their rhythm in the second quarter.
Alfred Payton, good touch.
And if you're on defense on that last possession, no need to look over to the coach's bench, hold up your arms, wonder what did you do. Everybody got back. Everybody communicated. Everybody pointed. It was just better offense than there was defense.
Leonard to Valanciunas. And a putback slam.
Mm-hmm. We call that get your money and put it in the bank.
Holiday in possession. Down five. To Payton. To Holiday. Beyond the arc for three. So the first points for him in this first half, and he knocks it down for three.
Yeah, they really need him to get going. Really surprised that none of his teammates have been talking to him. This is when he needs him the most. They have to uplift him, help him continue to be confident on the court.
Here's Leonard for two, unbothered by the defense as he drills it. Whistle stops play, timeout New Orleans, as they'll talk things over in what's now a four-point game. New blood coming in for both sides. On the step back, unguardable jam.
What was once a tight space is no longer. There is absolutely no way the defender can recover after that move.
The Raptors down to three on the shot clock. Shot clock violation. Holiday to Davis, down low. And he's fouled. Couple of free throws coming up, Jay.
Love the fact that the shooter created contact on the upward motion to shoot the basketball. Big time play.
First one goes down. No back-to-back free throws here. He missed the second. Lowry with it. Leads one. To Ibaka. Serge Ibaka slams it down.
Serge Ibaka has such a good jump shot for somebody 6'10", but every time I hear his name, I just can't help but think about what would have been in OKC.
Randle to Holiday. To Davis. From long range, and knocks it down. Jay, the defender, tough to gamble that time beyond the arc. Davis has really come into his own the last few years. Where is his ceiling?
The ceiling is three letters, MVP. Think about last February, the 2017-2018 season. He joined Hall of Famer Moses Malone as the only player in the past 40 seasons to average at least 35 points and 13 rebounds for the entire month. It's coming, Mr. Davis, very soon.
New Orleans going to take it up. Payton to Julius Randle. Taken by the Raptors. And a throwdown.
It's so amazing when you get a chance to see a player in his own space. It's almost as if the defense doesn't exist. He can go left, he can go right, he can attack. He's playing on that court by himself.
Holiday to Payton.
Hey, double screen.
To Julius Randle. Holiday to Davis. Scores from the post.
And when we start talking about some of the top players in the game, can we talk about the guy that got first team All-NBA for the third time in 4 years? Can we talk about the guy who was the second leading scorer in the league last year with 28 points per night? Can we start mentioning AD's name with the best in the game starting now?
Coach is going to shift gears and adjust his matchups.
Number three, OG Anunoby.
Lowry to Leonard. To Lowry. To Leonard. Missed it. He always has the green light, but the defense was ready. Has a chance. Off the mark. Not a high percentage shot. Now a three. At the buzzer. We've reached halftime in a two-point game. Let's get you to our NBA Live studios in Orlando and hand it over to Jalen Rose for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Jalen.
Thanks, Ed. Let's get right into the action here. The Raptors will start the second half with a narrow lead. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Toronto Raptors. The Pelicans are keeping things competitive after two quarters. And without question, they can put themselves in a position to win this game if they continue to rack up the assists. Have a look at the leading scores for the New Orleans Pelicans.
Game track. Steals.
That must have been a difficult half of basketball for these coaches to watch. Neither team was able to hold on to the ball, as you can see by the steals in these highlights. Still, some credit should go to the guys with the active hands.
Player of the half.
Kawhi Leonard was lighting up the scoreboard in the first half. And I'm not sure the defense will be able to figure out what it'll take to slow him down. He looks like he's in a zone.
Who was cold?
Elfrid Payton was unable to find his shot through the first two quarters. Newsflash, you're not on fire. Pass the ball. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
Back to Ed and Jay to bring you the second half action.